He looks completely different.
It matters not. We must defeat him. I won't stumble a second time.
I think I can do it now.
See? I've had enough of this shit. On to new heights! You're in good hands! Time to shine!
Think you use your allies to interfere?
Yeah! See?
can count on me. Time to shine!
Leave it to me.
They just keep coming.
Was I helpful?
Too rapidly! What are we to do?
Now is your time to shine! Deliver the final blow unto this damned snake.
Again! Hallelujah. Show some enthusiasm.
Huh? Oh, right. Enthusiasm.
You're not hung up about punching Gaston, are you?
He had it coming, but...
Look, I appreciate you standing up for me.
Thanks.
But I don't like you and Gaston fighting because of me.
Yeah, I know.
Yes, hallelujah, what is it?
Yeah, you're not gonna make this easy. About yesterday, I'm sorry for punching you.
Come again? Oh, yes, that. That light caress you hurled with all your might. I had already forgotten about it. You have no reason to apologize to me.
Wow, thanks, man.
Congratulations on defeating Shesha. I am Aureus, servant of Lord Lucifer. I come bearing a new mission for you.
A mission?
An army of angels is on the march towards Tsukiji Konganji. With Shesha defeated, Merkabor thinks the time to strike against the powers is now.
That is indeed Lord Merkaba's plan. My orders are to head to Konganji as well. I will meet with the gathered angels there.
You have one of Merkaba's samurai with you? I see. Well, any of you not a minion of Merkaba, come work for us. We demons won't be upstaged by the angels.
Looks like the hunters are getting in on this too. Better head to Tsukiji Konganji. Not to fight for the angels or the demons, but to rescue Flynn.